Okeno goalkeeper is more watching. Messes up, it's a chance, it's in! Terrible, terrible defensive display, and you can't believe this! Chanchali Joseph wants to spoil the party in Chitende! The ball just goes away. Wadada, they're looking for the options. Here comes a chance, Sechi Sambi. Lazy binds a shot here! Oh! What a beauty! Now that is a showpiece from a champion, and that goal comes in from Yayo.
They love to score towards the end of first half. Believe me, they realize that they cannot penetrate through the box of UPDF. All they had to do is set up someone who could go and do so well with the blockbusters.
Yeah, Mr. Sechi Sambi, he long than scoring a goal, but let's wait and see if he can score from this. This is Sechi Sambi up against Sekaja. Sechi Sambi! Sechi Sambu makes it 2-1. Taking their time, Milton Kadisa beats his marker. Inside the box, it's Kadisa. Can he finish? Musai! Super, super football from the Vipers. Milton Kadisa launches that ball to Musai Danserukuma. There is no stopping Musai, and Musai will just keep on performing, scoring number 17 of the season. And now here comes a chance from Zaga. It is Zaga. A chance. It's bubbling. It's bubbling in. Celebrations here in Chitende, like the way it is in Bukonka. Vipers are now 4-1 to the good. And that goal coming in finally sends UPDF back to the big league. And now it's hoisted by Nicholas Wadada. Vipers are champions of Ugandan football again. Well, this has purely been dominated by KCCA, and now the Vipers are champions of Ugandan football. It's been a very good season. The hard work pays for the Vipers. Didn't begin the season very well, but they went on to stabilize. Brought in Musai Danserukuma, who actually went on to give them the goals. Vipers, champions of Ugandan football, champions of the Assam Uganda Premier League 2017-18.